You used to call me on my. You used to. Yeah.
Okay, beef providers, here's a plan. Our mission is to find Ellen Page at her mansion in Nova Scotia, near Peggy's Cove. This operation, titled Ellen's Cove, is going to take us all the way from London, through Ontario, past Ottawa, which at this point is a no man's land.
Too many real politicians.
Yes, if they weren't soulless enough. Then we'll go through Quebec, New Brunswick, I don't know which one is worse, finally making our way up to Nova Scotia. My intel suggests that Ellen Page is all alone in her mansion, and the area is perfect to form a colony to wait for this whole virus thing to blow over. Ladies, this is our Shangri-La, our Graceland. Ellen's mansion has a fully stocked medical center and a farm where we can grow our own food.
Ew, I hate potatoes.
Well, you better learn to love them, Luce. You better learn to want to freaking marry them, because that's all they eat in Nova Scotia, Luce, is potatoes. They eat potatoes every day for Ellen Page.
Doesn't they eat fish too?
Of course she eats fish, Lucy. She's gay.
Well, we're all in agreement then. Let's just get going.
Ladies, let's kick some fucking heteronormative zombie ass.